This TI DLP Labs training video will discuss the importance of a long virtual image distance, or VID, when designing and implementing an augmented reality head-up display, or AR HUD. A long VID can create a better user experience by reducing eye fatigue and provide better fusion of the virtual image and the real world, and it can provide cost savings and decreased R&D effort in the design process. This video will discuss eye fatigue and movement parallax caused by short VIDs, and how long VIDs can help reduce eye tracking requirements and the need for a wedge film. There are two main physiological cues the brain uses to calculate distance of an object: accommodation and convergence. Accommodation is when the ciliary muscle and suspensory ligament need to contract or relax to adjust focal distance of the eye. For objects further than 6 meters away, the eye muscles need to adjust much less than for objects that are much closer. Adjusting focus too frequently can lead to eye fatigue, so an AR HUD with a short VID could cause eye fatigue and a poor user experience. Convergence is the process of rotating the eyes to focus on an object. For objects close to the observer, the eyes must rotate inward, also causing eye fatigue. For distant objects, the eyes remain much more parallel and require less muscle strain to align with the object. The adjustment of focal length on the eye is much more significant when the object distance is less than 2 meters and flattens out when the object distance is greater than 6 meters. The right figure shows almost the same relationship between the convergence angle versus object distance. The further away the object distance, the less movement needed from the muscles in the eyes, so the eyes are less likely to get tired. When the virtual image distance is greater than 6 meters, the eyes are less sensitive to discrepancies in distance, so the viewer will feel that the AR images are more strongly fused with the real world. Parallax is about how the virtual image's position changes with the real-world background when the driver's head moves position. The image on the left side shows the case of a short VID, say 2 meters. The right image shows a case of a longer VID, say 10 meters. The HUD system is designed to make the AR image appear like a symbol 15 meters away where the pedestrian and the car are located. With a short VID, when the driver moves their head, the virtual image and the real-world objects can become very misaligned. By increasing the VID, slight head movements of the driver will result in considerably less misalignment of the virtual image to the real-world objects. This graph shows the relative change in position between the driver's eye position and the virtual image position relative to real-world objects. As the VID increases, small head movements have a smaller effect on the relative position of the virtual image. For a 10-meter VID, if the driver moves their eyes by 10 centimeters, the virtual image will also only be misaligned by 10 centimeters relative to an object at a 20-meter distance. If the VID were only 2.5 meters, the virtual image will be misaligned by 70 centimeters and would be very noticeable. Eye tracking is often implemented to eliminate the parallax effect for short VID systems. This requires a larger system solution and can result in additional latency from the head movement to the virtual image adjustment. A longer VID reduces the parallax effect and makes it simpler to maintain the alignment of virtual images to the real world. The need of eye tracking should be carefully evaluated when the VID is getting close to 15 meters, as eye tracking can potentially be eliminated since the parallax effect is potentially negligible. Another advantage of designing a HUD with a longer VID is the potential to remove the wedge film from the windshield glass. For traditional HUD systems, a wedge film is required in the windshield to remove the double image due to reflections from both glass surfaces. This can be complicated to implement and increases the system cost of the HUD. If the VID is greater than 12 meters, image displacement of the double image is typically beyond the perception of human vision, and the double image will not be visible. By using a long VID, the wedge film can potentially be eliminated, reducing complexity and system cost. Designing AR HUDs with a 10 to 15 meter VID has benefits for both user experience and system cost savings. Better fusion of images with real-world objects and less eye strain can create a more natural display for the driver, while there are system simplifications, like eliminating the wedge film or removing eye tracking, that can reduce the total cost of implementation for an AR HUD. For more information and resources on long virtual image distance in AR HUD applications, please see the links below or visit ti.com/dlpauto. Thanks for watching.